Your Fantastic Ducks. Oh, that game is so good. It's right there! Ripley! Oh! Ah, don't move, Ripley! Follow after it. Come on, Jane, please. I'm not into aliens. Just stay there forever. I live there now. This is my new home, guys. You're really scared? Five Nights is not scary. Rip on, Ripley! Oh my god! That was awesome. That thing was fast! Holy shit! Where am I? Oh man, I gotta redo a lot of things. There's another death camp. Well, never be able to see it because I'm never dying again. That was terrifying. You'll see it on Fran's playthrough, maybe. All the death screens.
Oh God.
Shit again.
What?
Oh, I should have saved after all that.
No. God damn.
You thrust it right into me, yeah.
Okay.
It went so deep it came out the other side. Okay, so I have to move this stuff so I can grab the data cell. Okay, that's what that was for. Wait, wasn't there,
nothing on this flight recorder waits.
Where's the thing for the flashbang? Shit. There's a couple things that I missed, I think. Okay, there's flashbang. And smoke bombs here, missing that thing. Pick it up.
Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Where was the smoke bomb one? Aha, there it is.
Yo, Adam.
I was doing okay, and then I got fucking impaled because I decided to watch the alien just go ham. on a bunch of people. Wow, fuck you, Brittany. Doing amazing. I mean, if I didn't stick around to watch that fight, I could have been alive still. But I wanted to see it just fucking murder all those guys. Alright, here we go. Hold on to your butts. Andrew lying on the ground. Wow, spoilers! Haven't seen Andrew laying on the ground yet. This is the first time we're seeing the alien. Oh, Fran, what the fuck? That's rude. Jane, you use that word way too much. Not a spoiler if I'm past that part? Are you sure I'm past that part? Because I haven't seen a single android. Dude, this gun is gonna fucking fuck shit up, alright? Alright, let's save. Then, so I don't have to replay all that stuff again. So I'm past that part. It's optional to lay on the ground in an obscure area. You sure? Like, I haven't gone down here. And there was nothing to see there. Oh my god, Brittany. Oh! No, not me! Not me! Not me! Not me! Not me! Not me! Why?! Kill the other bitch! Con Game Pro, dude. It's a blind playthrough. No hints, no tips. But welcome to the channel. What a fucker. I totally thought it would have went for the other girl, because that's what he did last time. But I was at a further distance.
bum. Bum bum. Bum bum.
No alien bits are scripted. I'm seeing that now. Real? Oh my god. He killed him a lot faster that time. Alright, I'm gonna have to use those things on the wall to create distraction. Like the speaker stuff and... Let's do that. No comeback mechanics, yeah. But if he comes after me next time, I'm shooting him down. One shot him. Right in the face. Shit, he's right over there! It's right there. No! What? Why are you shooting at me? There's a fucking alien! Why didn't the alien kill everybody? What? It's fucking bullshit. Where the fuck did it go? Get the fuck out of here. I have no idea where it went. Man, I didn't expect to get shot in the back like that. There's somebody right there. Another person right there too. What the fuck? An android?
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
We don't have fucking chairs here. You saw the whole VOD? Were you impressed? That's how you play Dark Souls, buddy. Oh, so that's, you know how Satan sounds like? Details, so you get the big picture. Did someone just walk in that room? No idea where I'm going or what my new objective is. Make your way to comms control. Totally not going the right way. That's okay, we gotta explore everything. You watch the exercise. Ion torch required. Hello? Are you cool, dude? Well, there's more androids. Are you cool? Are we cool? Hello?
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency! Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
For your comfort and reassurance, our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and working Joes are unmistakable, so you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Seeks and
Don't let Ripley apply deodorant on this level. Cutting point, what does that mean? Cutting. Is it the ion thing that I need? Ion torch? Perhaps.
We remember that the ultimate goal is clear communication, connecting people wherever they are. That's why all our communications are serviced by a local Apollo.
Hate the way the eyes look.
Centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether. We don't forget the little details, so you get the big picture.
Ion torch required. Motion tracker.
Okay. Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Are you lost?
No, I'm not lost. Back
no,
the fuck up.
No problem.
charge pack for? My items are max, so what can I make more of? It's a charge pack. Smart gun. Put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. I don't want any accidents.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seeks and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you in clear alone.
Oh, Ariel, why are you so scared? You get the scores on that thing? Yeah. Game's not scary though, Ariel. Like, I got a motion sensor, so I'll never be caught off guard ever again. Noisemaker. I didn't jump. It surprised me a little bit. I didn't jump. Oh shit. There was something, then it disappeared. Oh my god. Time to hide. I think it's behind that door. What is this? Hack abort. Huh. Fuck. something in there. It's appearing.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Whoa. Oh, shit! He says, sit the fuck down, bitch.
Oh my god.
That's amicably right there. Good day. Oh, fuck. Gain access to elevator, avoid detection. Okay. Oh shit. Is he really gonna stay there? Controls in that room. I need to access the elevator. What's in this room that this thing needs to be there? Let's go here first. Can I sneak by it? Actually, I can. Shit. I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to be going.
Central Communications Hub seeks in employees only.
Damage to the explosion.
Can it knock out the androids or no? I mean, like, is there anything I could do with, to, like, disable them? Like a sneak takedown or some shit? I'm not supposed to be going anyway. Contact with Torrent. Let's see, where does this go? That room up there, is that where I need to go? Open up. Open up. Oh, he didn't see me. Thank you. this way now.
What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
They're not even in the area anymore. Toilets are down. Right there!
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Yeah, he didn't see us.
Thank you.
you give the alien a snake, it turns a dumb shot. Yeah, I knew Adam. I knew I didn't pass that part with the thing, Adam. He slipped on a milkshake. Oh, yeah, he did. Bro. Oh, I missed a shot. Bro! Ah!